billionaire, you're the Antichrist. Because of their pathetic jealousy. That's all it is. Jealousy.
And you can give, 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 and sometimes you get nothing in return. You get nothing. And you have friends and family and fans coming up to you telling you, why do you still do it? Why are you still here? Why do you subject yourself to this every night?
You're worried that some people don't like you in the locker room? Hell, if you ain't making enemies, you ain't making money. If everybody doesn't hate you, then you are not living up to your full potential. The good life, Seth. You get one shot at life. One shot, one go around in this world. You take life and you grab it by the throat and you make it give you everything you want and screw everybody else.
Rock, we are.
Dude!
I can now my pubes are Samoan.
Oh man. Your family sucks.
I want mine!
I bet some Panasonic batteries.
Give me what I want!
The most electrifying man in sports and entertainment!
One on one!
To say the least, The Rock is something you're not, undisputed champion, so shut up, bitch!
Jew in a cell match where you and five other Jews.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes! And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Two!
West Africa, weighing in at 212 pounds, Kofi Kingston! And his partner, from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E! WWE World Tag Team Champions, MJF and Triple H.
Weighing in at 225 pounds, John Morrison.
Lee. And his opponents, first from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa. And representing the Ministry of Darkness from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane! And representing the Nexus from Preston, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Wade Barrett! And his opponent, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the
You know, truth be told, I'm not a very big fan of the black people.
Here is your winner, the Animal Batista!
Finally, the Hilly, the Raw, the Cock has come back to the back!
Thank you. Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, the original Joe, Matt Riddle. And representing the Bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds. Main event, Jey Uso!
when you sniff your own balls and you think, fucking hell, they stink. That must, I reckon that's what it smells like.
It's disgusting.
Oh my!